Welcome viewers to Ehime Latest Channel. If this is your first time of visiting this channel, please kindly support what we are doing by clicking on the red button below to subscribe. According to a Facebook user, Gode Iwechukwu, a man identified as Anthony Ipama has allegedly killed his 6 months pregnant wife, identified as Barrister Adeze Ipama, by beating her to coma and subsequently rushed to the hospital where she was admitted and removed her oxygen support until she died. Late Adeze Destiny Ipama got married to Anthony in 2014 but never knew that the marriage would cut her life journey short. Immediately, the marriage was sealed. The man Adeze got married to turned into a beast by turning the Madonna trend lawyer into a punching bag. The COVID-19 and the subsequent lockdown of staying at home made the domestic violence worse, and it now became a daily ritual. That Adeze was 6 months pregnant was not enough to stop it intensified the beating of the poor girl. His focus was determined as he was punching her 6 months pregnancy with anger and all energy. That was how Adeze suffered cardiac arrest and died. A good Samaritan alerted Madonna trend lawyers based in Lagos of calling one of their own and mentioned that the vile husband is in hiding after killing his wife. But luckily for him, Anthony Ipama has been arrested after he was strapped to his hideout in Aja, Lagos, where he was hiding. Adeze left behind two beautiful kids, a boy and a girl, who are still young to understand what happened to their mother. May her soul rest in peace. Amen. Please do not forget to support us by clicking on the red button below. God bless you as you do so. Thank you very much.